Hi everyone, I'm Bazade doing another part of Mixed for 2 with someone this here.
Hello, my name is Mayoko, or Dangerous, or Honey Nut Famios on Tumblr.
Yeah,
let's
go to fun times of Cheesy Mandela.
Cheesy Mandala?
Also, yes guys, I've been slacking off way too much with my commentary video thing because of stuff, everything. So I kind of apologize about that. Let's just go back into it with candies again. Yay!
So this is the cheesy mandala
with cheese. Yes.
Yes.
Yeah, it's so cheesy. I don't know. I don't know what to call it.
It kind of looks like a desert. Like someone just edited over a desert level to make it like extra cheesy, like B-movie cheesy.
Great. I just lost my Yoshi. Just great.
Yeah. And now you have to like run around. Hopefully you can find him again.
What is this? A switch. I did a thing.
Actually, somewhere on YouTube.
Yes.
On my boyfriend's account was an attempt at Crash Bandicoot 2.
Oh. Okay.
And I superbly sucked at it.
Good. You can let the platform just fly off. That's very unintended, but that happened, I guess. And swimming in cheesy water. Ooh,
this reminds me of the... Have you ever seen the Kraft Macaroni and Cheese commercials?
Cheese commercials? Don't think so. And explosions.
Well, in the States we have this brand of macaroni and cheese. And their cheese looked just like the water cheese in this level.
Yay. Also, you know what's weird about this level? Look at this, I can climb in the air. Good.
Oh! Glitch!
You know what? You wanna know why? Because the climbable's there. And apparently they're active, even though they're invisible. It doesn't make sense. It really doesn't.
So who made this level?
Kamacho, he designed that whole episode. Kamacho, poof. I just pressed the switch. Now what I want to is going down because there's a star appearing right here. Yay! Will we figure that out? Seriously.
Oh! That happened?
Yes. You know, I still have a star, so it doesn't matter. Let's go to the next level. Dice Ward, right. I got killed by Dice Ward last part.
So there's one star in each of these worlds.
Yes. Well, sometimes two, but that was only one.
Oh my god.
Only one.
Good heavens. Look at this place.
Ow. Yes. Is this Disco Ward? Or is it not? You know what I thought? For number 10 blocks, I thought these are blocks, but those are background objects. Good.
I was about to say, this level looks like Casino Night Zone from Sonic 2. I don't know if that was intentional or not.
Yay. I don't think I ever played Sonic 2. I did the same error again. Good. Look,
well,
the
in it, there's a casino level. And my brother would love this to bits.
Yes.
Because he loved Casino Night Zone.
Yay. Yes, this is so Dice Ward.
Okay, so this place looks a lot less like Casino Night Zone now, but...
It's actually
just wow.
Dice. Thanks for the dice. Also, the music that I'm hearing is from Mario Land 2, Overworld, or something.
Could I listen to a little bit of it?
Wait, what?
The music in this game. Can't seem to hear it very well.
Yeah, it's because it's coming from my audio. It's coming from... It's basically from my headphones. Well, that leaves us.
Have any headphones, so you got to even hear like the music and the sound effects that not fun.
I just got some. I can burn stars. Good to know. Good to know.
So there's like evil stars in this game. So how do you tell if there's like a good star? And is that a checkpoint I see up there?
You see at the left, yes. Oh, gotta keep... This is an evil star. With eyes. It looks evil. Yes. No! That was close. What's so dicey about it? Hey, it's a C. That I need to collect. C means checkpoint, by the way. So... yay. Mushroom, but as I ran into enemies. Good. I'm stupid sometimes.
See, I suck at platformers, but I want to design something like this someday.
I mean, you can always design it, but it doesn't matter if you're good or bad at the platform. It's just more like, well, you just have to experience how to design levels like this. Ugh.
If
that stupid star just killed me like this, I can't manage to get through it.
At least you have plenty of lives.
F15, I got lives from previous levels. I guess. I'm here now. Wee, because C means checkpoint. Yeah.
So how did Camacho come up with this entire universe?
Mixed word basically means... You're a mixed amount of words, which, I mean, right now you're in dice, but before it was Cheesy Land. And it was even, like, some levels that I called, like, something with Grindy Randy Disease Groove, which is a weird name. Wee. Run Goomba. I got a Goomba, my friend. This jump is so funny. Thank you. This is the first word, and I'm already getting a little bit of trouble. An arrow pointing up. Is there something up there? No. Of course not. Makes me feel there's something up there, but it's not. This game is lying to me. Ugh.
This game is suffering.
I need to run. Too many enemies for my lightning. And red poker chips. They're attacking me. Why? Both ones. I really wish I could earn money like poker chips, but it doesn't work.
Let me tell you, if you go into Vegas, you don't win poker chips as much.
Run the roof of a crazy Koopa. What?
Koopa?
I don't get it.
Waffleberry fear.
Yay.
Waffleberry.
Don't chase me, LBK. You are too big for me, and I don't know how to dance.
What the hell does that mean?
I don't know either. It's weird. Yay, pink world.
Oh god. This is like...
This is what I was talking about before. The weird colors and saturating things is very strong here. Very strong here.
God!
I don't get it. It's so pink.
This is what people see when they're drunk, I think.
I guess.
Usually.
Oh, I can't open this. It was a climbing boost. Wee!
Oh, actually, This reminds me of a hack someone made on the first Sonic game.
Uh-huh.
Apparently, the more rings you collect, the more stoned you are, in other words.
Oh.
And the terrain actually kind of moves a little bit. It makes you bounce more.
Oh, I found a drink one again. Yay. Don't smoke this water because this is not water. This is poison. If it touch you, die instantly. Let's teach for Spiny and Goomba. Yeah, they're dying immediately, so I'm not allowed to touch it.
So, that's acid.
Yeah, I'm not allowed to touch it then.
And I also need to be aware because, once again, you said you have a younger audience following you.
Poof. Defeated. Wait a second.
Aww. So, I'm gonna apologize to all the parents that are watching. I am sorry.
Ooh. I got a drink. Mm-hmm. Spooper, boy. I love how some of the clouds don't move, but others do. Like, they animate or others not. That's kind of weird. But there, it's cloud paradise, I guess. Oh, come on! I didn't thought there was an enemy out there inside a pipe that shoots flames at me.
Flames!
Shoot. And those coins are difficult to collect. Yay. I want a Koopa shell. So I could use it against this. I defeat the guy. Whoa, that almost killed me. I was trying to do something. That's a mushroom? Okay. If you say so, my guess. I don't know. It's a swish. A lever just shoots up. What's this, man?
Yes! The rest of the level shifts up so that you can pass through.
What is this?
Emptiness.
Oh, it's a C. Good.
Found another checkpoint! Yay! I like how, like, they're different each time.
Yeah, at least. This is not a flashy.
Because before, the checkpoint was just a random sea floating in the air, and then the other one.
Now the point is just lost. You can swim in it now. Oh.
What?
Good.
What? Are you kidding me?
Look how
you
purple I am.
One thing that doesn't stay consistent.
It's a smash.
It's the water, and apparently the water, or the poison, or whatever. Just stays.
Ow. It's fun. Also, the music is, I think, for Super Paper Mario for Overwatch. Oh, this is the coin block bridge thing. Good. Yeah.
Glitch? Or, like, one of those invisible things, because I know they have one of those weird invisible.
It's not a glitch. It's designed like this.
Wow. It's designed like that.
Which
it's
means
designed like that.
Now I can go over with a bridge. This is how it's intended. I mean, yay. Let's just have building a bridge just to get over there. It's a Goomba inside a bubble.
What?
Go away.
What?
I mean, you can put anything in a you can put anything in a bubble, like cuckoo. That
wow.
Scared me.
Wow. that just woke me up too.
That scared me, kind of. I thought I was gonna die, but no. Oh, where am I now?
You're up there, I think.
I guess. It's just for power up? And
but we already
some
have
the
power up.
Why would I have all of my power ups? No. Leave. Really? Really? What am I supposed to do now?
You're going in a circle?
I mean,
going in a circle?
I got a one up. I got another one up. Yay. What am I supposed to do?
Seriously.
This is so confusing.
I mean, let's just go back. And
yeah, I think we're supposed to go into the next pipe over.
I think. No. Don't fall off, Mario. Seriously. Is this almost supposed to... kill the guy. Oh, this one? This one.
Oh!
If I didn't know that...
What?
I didn't go away. And it would have been... Now I can get over. Mm-hmm. There's like no indication whatsoever. It's just you go into a random pipe and this tree is floating. Good. This tree is floating.
The floating baseball bat tree. I was about to say something worse, but I keep on forgetting that we have like an audience.
Oh, it's
that wouldn't.
Aww. I want the dragon coin. Because it gives me 2 1-ups. Enemies! Cryon's Shading Bullet Series. Uh-huh. And it has 2 stars. Oh.
But what? Was that Ludwig von Koopa gone Super Saiyan?
Yes. Be careful with bullet bills in this area. There are many bullet bills in here. I mean,
they're
yeah.
Bullet, they're so... wow. Oh well, gosh. Those... Some of them look like Carl from... What?
Ow.
A Koopa that doesn't have a shell connected to the rest of his spine? What has this world gone to?
You mean this one? This is
yes.
A Firewood Koopa.
What? What?
Good. Rides on off top of the sky.
Ah, poor Shy Guys.
Ugh, that was close. Give me that Shy Guy, please. I want the Shy Guy. I can't go through here. Is this what you're doing? This is the... Thank you, Shy Guy, for saving my life. To shoot. Thanks. Thank you for shooting. Snip and shoot. And even more Koopas. But they're losing their shells. And use everything.
By the way, I usually like eating flaming hot Funyuns, but I realized this should have been like a fire flower power up instead of a healing power up in my fanfiction.
That's a... Really? That's an immediate warp? Really? Also, I'm kind of floating over this block because how the graphics are designed. Yay. Oh, for a bullet bill launcher. No, bullet bill. Which...
A tulip!
Doof. I like the waterfalls here, but I dislike how sometimes these blocks just disappear into the background. Backwards, a tall over backwards, and they disappear. I dislike that. This is why you shouldn't put multiple backwards at the same place, and then this happens. Where's the second star? I wanna know. As I just kick the Koopa away. Well, hi, Mr. Guy. Don't spin shell for spike ball, Why would I? Well, the spike ball is such a huge hitbox, but it hurts me!
It has huge hit detection, huh?
Good job, I guess. Oh, after with bullet balls. While going down. Yay!
Woo!
And Goobas are done. 4. Wait, can I enter this? Oh, I can press the switch here. Congratulations, you found the switch to the secret stuff. See the previous previous sections.
Wow! Pavouse. Pavouse.
Preview.
Wow.
And the section changed as well, good. And I get a Yoshi. Yeah, Yoshi, this is my pet.
Ah, my dear friend Yoshi. How we missed thee.
I like Yoshis because you can do a lot of stuff with it. With him. With everything.
Wait, yeah, instead of... Oh, why not?
A hammer suit. Yay, hammer suits are amazing. Push. Can't even go back. Wow. That's a huge star.
Oh! Oh!
Great, I have to find the secret star. Let's dance, guys!
Whoa!
That says Ludwig. From Koopa. I have to go back to this level because there's a secret star that I missed. Great. I thought the secret star was up there, but no. I'm gonna be faster.
I'd rather the worst character in Paper Mario ever would be the thing that would attack me instead of a dancing Super Saiyan Ludwig von Koopa.
Yes. Ooh, you got shot. Whatever. I love
this
how...
is the most like a Sonic the Hedgehog level.
You made a lot of Sonic the Hedgehog.
Here's the terrible thing. I didn't grow up with Nintendo. I usually grew up with Sony.
Oh.
And Sega games. The first Nintendo console I ever got was the Game Boy Advance, however.
Okay.
And that was when I was 12.
Huh. That's understandable, I guess. No, not for Mr. Pitbox again. Boy. I don't want this. But oh, that was close.
So if I make Sonic references, I'll try to stop. Because in the end, I kind of grew up not liking Sonic the Hedgehog.
Oh, okay.
But there's like so many things from the first few games from like Sega Genesis era that make me think of these specific levels here.
Okay. Yeah, I'm like going back to see if something happens. I mean, the message box told me that. Go away, messed up hitbox ball. And I can't even go back anyway, so what's the point?
Jump back on Yoshi. He's like Sparks the Dragonfly from Spyro.
Keep getting hit like that. Give me that. Where is the secret star even? Don't tell me I have to check from everywhere else to get there.
I keep on hearing a whistle blowing. I hope everything's okay up there.
Ouch. Whistle? I don't know. I don't whistle. Wait, is it this pipe? Don't tell me it's this pipe. Ugh. Going down. Speak of Vistal, there was a note enemy on my way. Good. That's something, I guess. And we have a bunch of piranha plants on my way. I don't want piranha plants. They're evil. That twomp looks weird. Go away. That twomp. Ow.
Was that a plague doctor shy guy?
Oh, look at this. I have to go for the level twice.
Wow.
Well, anyway, this was this part of Mix War 2 by Kabucho, and this is Bosses 8 and...
Miracle! We have flemmings in her mouth!
Oh, that's good. signing out of this part. See you later and have a nice time. Bye.